Everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory. The Cranky Show is full steam ahead here this morning. Just a couple of little things. In case you haven't noticed, we've been cranking out a lot of, and cranky is the operative word here, a lot of Lucky Sevens winners. Lots of people posting their goodies on the community. So I'm really happy about that. And, you know, we have two more chances and lots more winners to be had. So, you know, round and round they go. Where those dice stop, nobody knows. So I hope we hope you stay tuned in and keep watching. And remember, it's a matter of sevens. Somehow it's going to land on a seven. And we are going to, contact you and tell you you've been a Lucky Sevens winner. So keep your eyes open, and those of you who've won, well, congratulations to all of you, my friends. Enjoy the swag and the gear and all the cranky-headed goodness that's out there. I've been wanting to pay homage to somebody who I've been watching for a long time and who has been wonderful to us here in the laboratory, and that is Sean Gately over at Blue Table Painting. Sean, here's to you. I almost felt like singing your Christmas song, but it's not Christmas, so we'll wait. We'll wait and we'll do it. Blue Table Painting folks, they are really the best. When I think about, you know, where you can go get your models painted, Blue Table Painting comes up right away. Then the other place is Mini Wargaming, and these are folks who do paint models professionally. So, and they put out lots and lots of amazing eye candy. So if you get a chance, check them out. I know that, you know, this channel is mostly about building model cars and other scale models. But I consider, you know, wargaming, those 28 millimeter figures and such models too. So if it's styrene, you know, we respect it and we love it here in the laboratory. So to Sean and his crew, you know, cheers and keep the eye candy coming. All right, my friends, Dr. Cranky will be back before you know it. All right, have a good day.